So it's still pretty early, and today we're gonna visit plastic blow molding.